the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
All three Red Alliance robots begin this match on half platform level 1. We will see if that gives them an advantage when it comes to maneuverability down on the playing field. Meanwhile, your Blue Alliance might be able to pick up a few more points due to their starting position. 2708, though, does not appear to have completely exited the HAB during Sandstorm, so a Red Alliance lead, 16, now tied up to 16 here in Teleon. Lake Effect Robotics right away, they move in to play some defense. They're focusing on Elysium, 1937. Elysium able to drop off some cargo, but 2708 still sticking tight to them, trying to make sure they are slowed down for your Red Alliance. 4391, Brave Bots in red bumpers use their manipulator to pick up a hatch panel from their side of the field. Meanwhile, two cargo come in, one from Robotics and one from their alliance partner, Killer Bees. Montpacus Robotics in red bumpers, they are sticking to Killer Bees. Killer Bees, they change their strategy from rocket to cargo ship. That cargo, though, does bounce off of the cargo ship wall and back onto the playing field. So Killer Bees needs to go to their depot to pick up more cargo. Robotics, their partner, though, they are unimpeded as they drop off three more points to start filling up that cargo ship for your Blue Alliance. Not much attention to the rockets quite yet, but Killer Bees looks like they are going to start for Blue. On your red side of the field, one hatch panel just hanging on by a little bit of the loop tape on the third level of the Red Alliance rocket. Under 1 minute remaining in the match now, 2708 still playing tight defense for your Blue Alliance, but two Red Alliance robots working together on a Red Alliance rocket is going to help them increase their score. Red now just barely leading though, we are tied once again, 43 apiece. Killer Bees with more cargo, they collide once again with the Red Alliance defensive bot, but they are able to push through. They raise their manipulator and drop off the final piece of cargo for your Blue Alliance cargo ship. 20 seconds remaining in the match, 1 point separate these teams. Our HAB climbs are going to be crucial in our final moments. Killer Bees, they fill up the cargo ship with 3 more points before going down for their level 3 climb. Bees are up for 12 points, their partners alongside them. Over on red though, 2 robots in HAB level 2 might seal the deal at the end for your Red Alliance. Red Alliance. Red takes it home with 3 ranking points, 75 to 69. That HAB climb in the end, winning for your Red Alliance.